If I had $1 million, well, I'd buy John Mayer's.